Let's now go to the National Leadership Institute in Chankwanzi, where the Director of Communications at the National Resistance Movement Secretariat, Emmanuel Dombo, has been speaking to the media. Mr. Dombo told reporters that President Yoweri Kaguta Museveni is now ready to meet newly elected members of parliament from across the region. As you'll hear in this story, the members of parliament the president will be meeting first are from Buganda region.
Giving a recap of what so far has taken place at Chankwanzi for the past over 1 week, ever since the newly elected members of parliament for the ruling NRM party camped there for a retreat, the Director of Communications, Emmanuel Dombo, said the president is considering meeting these legislators from their respective regions, starting with those in the central region.
In this period, a number of presenters have come and made presentations. We have had the military Chief Political Commissar, Major General Masiko, talking about the civil-military relations and how the UPDF has been successful in transforming society and being a people's ally in this aspect of development and growth.
Dombo rallied the members of parliament elect to join the president in the mission to transform the country,
in which he raised and provided information to the members of parliament elect on the strategic direction he wants the country to be and the various bottlenecks that have prevented the country from transformation. And he clearly asked members of parliament elect to join him in the mission to transform the people of Uganda from a backward society to a modern, prosperous community.
The NRM party will this time round focus on four major areas to give a boost to the country's economy, including commercial agriculture, industrialization, ICT, and tourism.
It's services like tourism, hotel industry, and the fourth is ICT and the computer sector. Government believes these are the areas that are going to transform community. And in order to grow the jobs in Uganda, these are the areas where government is going to put resources in order to create opportunities for the people of Uganda.
At the Leadership Institute in Chankwanzi, the MPs elect on a daily basis brave military drills, have lectures to change their mindset and appreciate NRM ideology, and get skills to later popularize the party among the citizens. Story by Jaliet Namwaya for the news in Chankwanzi.